Alright. Hello there, folks. Welcome once again to another late night stream. It's been a while since we had one of these, and by a while I mean a few days. We're back with my career mode. So with that, let's just get it underway. Take a little while to load it up, I guess. Just give me a second. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm in part 4. Yeah, last time we had some days off, we just met with the head of Nike. So with that, let's do some more endorsements. Oh, there we go. 50 points and another 1,000 fans. Didn't realize we got that many. 3 days off in a row. Yeah, we got 32,000 fans now. Do I have enough? Oop. Got to move. To increase the playmaking. A lot seemed like a bit too much right now. Yes, defense will be next. Nope, darn it, missed the comet. But I'm assuming someone just said hi. Just let me. There we go. Back on. Alright. For now, let's go to our mandatory team practice. Up. Everybody should be there. Yep, here we go. Alright, here we go.
Alright guys, gather up. You need to be ready for this next game. I guarantee you, Davis is going to come prepared.
Yep, next up we got Anthony Davis and the New Orleans Pelicans. Next up. So let's do some 3-on-3. At least we got Giannis on our team. Oh. Just missed it. Well, at least they missed it, so now We get to try again. Not even close. I did not expect him to come rushing to the basket. Missed it, so that means we get another shot. Wow, nailed it. Got that one off the contact. And nope. Alright, eyeball. Oh, whoa, his turn. He just slammed, Giannis just slammed it down. Go dude. Step back. Swish. Alright, he's going through it. Nice crossover move. That's another point on our scorecard. Oh, we're already up there. I got confused with all the white jerseys. Quick. Oop, darn it. The defense got it. Oh, whoa. Well, I was not paying attention. I thought for sure he made that shot earlier. So we're tied right now, it looks like. Nope. My defense couldn't stop him, so he just needs one more point to win. All right, they stole it. Nope. Just let him have it. What was that? Yes. Defending definitely needs to go up. Stolen. So if they make this, they win. Oop, we got it. Nice job. Oop. Well, at least it's our ball. Risky play, but it did not work. And nope. And easy win. Next up, gonna play a late game situation drill. I was gonna say we're up, but then we just gave up an easy 3. 5 seconds. Oop. Well, we're not winning this one. Failed. Time for a pick and roll drill. Nope. Nope. Honestly, what am I supposed to do when I get double teamed? Does that count? Yeah, that counts at least. I guess just find a way to score impossible. Nope. Nope. Yep, that counts as a failed attempt. I'm gonna have a lot of trouble if our guys can't shoot. Okay. What am I supposed to do? The game just took over. We're just guaranteed 2 for 10 then. Since for some reason I cannot do a pick and roll. I'll take it. What was that game? Uh-oh, cutscene time. Oh, that's why. Okay. Well, we got all the wick we needed to. We can exit practice now. Did we get enough? Not quite. Not quite. Back at home. Alright. On to the next day off, I guess. Again, we'll do one practice arena. Just so we can get that next cap unlocked on an upgrade. Oh, okay. I hope things work out for you. Yeah, someone's here. Looks like we're gonna get some 2-on-2. Alright, let's do it. 2-on-2. First 10 wins. Let's see, this looks like Greg and Justice. There we go, 2 points. Jump shot. Oh, hey. Glad you could make it. Ah, missed a chance to block. Justice is a sharpshooter. So, welcome, Laurel. But yeah, I am playing 2K17's MyCareer mode. Oh, I'm guessing you followed as well. Thank you. Whoop, picked it off. Come on, Giannis. There we go. Alright, almost won in the 2-on-2 this time. I don't care if I get a bronze out of this. I'm happy to just win it instead of failing. Pass it back. Calling for the ball. 10 seconds. 3-pointer. Nailed it. Just need to get another 2-pointer. And won it. Oh, that's the gold. Nice. Alright, then we don't need to really do much in here. Let's see if that's enough to get the cap upgrade. Yeah, that should definitely be enough. There we go. I increased the cap of one of my attribute packages. Alright, and that we should get ready to take on. Then we should be ready for the New Orleans Pelicans now. Yeah, so this is a sort of pseudo-story mode to the game. I'm a young player out of college. And I'm known around these parts as the president of basketball. Oop, just got a text. You do remember that I played 2K16, right, man? I doubt Lowell's a fan of sports games. It's just, I guess, doing it to support me. Oh, wait, yes, yeah, that's right. I remember. But I doubt. Not sure sports video games are the forte. Alright, Coach Brubaker. Hey, Prez. Hey, Coach. Just wanted to let you know it's been great seeing you work so hard out there. Thanks, coach. The coaching staff is noticing. And showing that kind of dedication is the quickest way to improve your game. Not to mention work your way up in the rotation. Check that. Oh, haha, glad to see you locked in. Catching them all, Prez. Buckets. Oh, right. Forgot. Yeah, no, nothing since, last game. Alright, on to take on the Pelicans. Here's the Kia pregame show. Alright, they're talking about the Pelicans. Let's skip ahead to the actual game. Alright, here we go. Back into the game. Back to the grind. As we're underway. So I'm doing 9-minute quarters. Again, as a refresher. Forced a blocking foul. I think this is a bit too loud. Let me turn down everything. Oh, that'll do. There we go. If it's a pass to assist, nope, blocked. Oh, nope. Rebound. Go, Justice. Oh, nope. Ah! Not bad. Yeah, oh, they lost to Sacramento. Yeah, gotta call time. Let's see what coach has to say. Alright, here we go. Back to action. Oh, buddy healed. Oh, guys. Oops. Yeah, that deserved an easy two on the other end. And one. Oh, come on. Looking for it. Nope. Nice job. At least we got the rebound. Oh. Finally, some points. Oops. Dang, why do I always go for the steals? There we go. Oops. Why do I do that? Every time, I gotta stop trying to steal the ball. Ah. Go count it. Getting a little bit of a roll going with Justice Young here. Another rebound. Oop. No assist, but at least we're getting on a roll. Yeah, last time we barely lost to the Mavericks. By, like, I think 1 point. We gave the Mavericks their first win of the season. Oh, stolen. Go, Justice. Ah. Nope. Again, I'm getting burned on defense, which is why I really gotta increase the defensive rating. Nailed it! Think I found my thumbnail if it lets me go back to it. Alright, let's see. Yep. Nope. Not as close as I thought it would be on the buzzer meter, but... Oh, wait. Got those... Keep forgetting it's... Yeah, that looks good. Alright.
His offensive game is run by leaps and bounds. He talks about his area of focus.
Alright, skip ahead. Yeah, the Pelicans have our numbers so far. Nailed it again. Doing good so far. There we go. Oh, boom! What a slam dunk! And I had to foul. But this time it was a good foul. He didn't get it this time. Which is the first. And Swish is the second, so we may as well have made them both. Or made, let him make the shot. Oh! For three! Yes! There we go. What a pass to Michael Carter Williams for three.
Pelicans win by four. Evans pitch to Davis. Across the bottom.
5 seconds. And Henson had no choice but to foul. And he misses the first. But makes the second, so the lead is increased to 5. Oh, jumper? Nope. Swish. He knew I was going to leave him open. Go, Carter. Answered right back. Ah, mistimed it. Oh, he still nailed it. Nice. Oops. Swish. What am I doing? Nope. Oh, nice job, Henson. Or was that Teletovic? I think that's Teletovic. Still, that's 2 points that they don't get. Oh, nice job. Jumper. Nailed it. Foul and one. I think the Pelicans are going to dominate their game today. Oh, well, there's still a chance, I guess. Oop. Easy lay in for Greg Monroe. Wait, no, I think that's Henson. Yeah, 31's Henson. Oh, go, go. Oh, we're back in this game. I don't want to cause a foul and get him to shoot 2. Foul, 2 shots. Let's see. Misses the first. And makes the second. Perfect. Henson with the buzzer beater. And once again, we're within 2 at the break. Alright, here we go. Well, we have made it harder on him. And once again the Pelicans take advantage. Missed it, luckily. I did not expect him to pass it. Go, 5 seconds. Shoot it. Off the rim and down. Yeah, we're not gonna win this game. Pelicans are just caught fire. Well, at least it went in, but apparently that wasn't the best shot I could have taken. I finally get my first points of the second half. Because I simulated, I don't know who was injured. Bad shot. I was open. Darn it. Yeah, the Pelicans just turned on a switch and just, we had no answers. On it. Not only does it wouldn't have counted anyway, but that's a foul, and that's gonna get them close to those. That's the first foul in the last 2 minutes, so any more fouls and they'll shoot two. 20-point deficit. We just ran out of answers. I'm trying, but nothing doing. An unnecessary foul. They're already way up at that point, just give it to him. Oh, he missed them both at least. I'm just desperate at this point. Score. That's something. Yeah, we're just way down, and at that point, it's just not worth it. At least I'm trying. I'm going to be surprised if we come back and win this game. And as expected, not even close. Final score, Pelicans 122, Bucks 91. Come on, get out of my way. What do we got? Just this hanging out right court. Now, if there was online, you would have seen the game. Hey. It's because there's no online. That would be an online thing. Looks like we got a partnership forming. Let's go talk to Justice. Orange juice! Yeah. Orange juice! Press. I'm still thinking about it now. Me too. We could seriously be something special here. I know it. Agree, 100%. See you at practice tomorrow? Yep. Fresh squeeze, baby! Fresh squeeze! Yeah, players, you need anything? Money! Right to the point, eh? Don't worry though, I'm working on it. Keep an eye on your calendar. Money! Alright, let's see what social media. Orange juice, you heard it here first. We got that squeeze. Fresh squeeze coming at ya. Press and Justice Young said to be spending a lot of time together at practice, gym, and off the court. Looking to make the mark on the league sooner rather than later. Alright, there you have it, folks. We are a new dynamic duo. Just call us Orange Juice. Oh, before we do, Carmelo, Mr. President. Sup, Carmelo. Sorry. It's Mello. You there? Yeah. Just wanted to make sure you had my number. Got it. Press, a few of us are heading down at 11. You want to come? I think we can make it work. For what? Whenever you want to go, Prez, I'll scoop you up on the way. So, you down to hang? Yeah, I think we can make it work. Sure. Great. See you then. Yeah, it's gonna work. I'm gonna hang out with Justice. Request trade. No. Yeah, I really need that defensive upgrade. There you go. Alright, let's head to the practice gym. My own. Oh, Justice is here. Let's see what he's got to say.
There he is. Not early, but late. Just calling a little bit of both. How you feeling? You look sore. You look sore from last night's game. You know, I'm actually feeling great. Well, what's up? Mama, your mama. Oh, I see. And you try to lose when you're not going to see. Now, I just want to see how good this lockdown defense one is. I think he's about to be for a week. No. So, probably.
Alright, let's do a one-on-one game. Perfect. He still nailed it. Still got it. Jeez, what am I doing? Wow. Just take it, man. So Justice gets him a year's supply of my Gatorade. Alright. Now it's time to hang out with Justice off the court. I was kind of hoping to be drafted by the Orlando Magic. It would have made a lot more sense. Or the Miami Heat. That way it would have worked way better. Alright, let's go hang out with Justice at the barbershop. So we're actually going to get a little bit of a cutscene here. Alright, so we got to go to Justice's barber, with barbers. Looks like he got something from Justice Young. What is it? Some new fans. Hey, catch with my man Prez. Always something better done with a friend. Okay, that's my thumbnail. That's my thumbnail. Finally got pressed in to see the best barbers in the country, my man Ice. Think it's safe to say they hit it off. Shout out to my man Graham too. So Justice got me 4,000 more fans. Alright, so let's go to our team practice. Alright, made it. Got the Memphis Grizzlies up next. Got it. Ah. Got it. Got it. There we go. Silver. Here we go. Ah. Got it. Ah. Nailed it. Nope. Nice. Just missing and split between missing and making it. Go. Perfect. All right, night, man. Hope it goes well for you tomorrow. Yeah, I expected a bronze.
Okay, let's run some 3-on-3 next. Set it up.
Nah. Nope. 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 Nope.
Alright, let's have a good one today, guys.
Alright, off the next thing to the gym. Yeah, too late. Time to take on the Grizzlies.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show, brought to you by Kia. Hello, everybody. I'm Ernie Johnson. Welcome to the 2K Sports. Always a pleasure. My meeting to be here with Kenny and Jack. And our coverage tonight will be coming to you from Milwaukee, where the Bucks will be going up against the Memphis Grizzlies. And guys, for the Grizzlies, this is their first time facing off this season. Last year, they split the season series by a game.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Got some alternate jerseys for both of us tonight. Alright, and once again, we're taking the school. Misses it, but he shoots two. Makes the first. And makes the second. We gotta call timeout. Here we go. Yeah, I see you. Nailed it. What? Could we not do that again? Jeez, I felt like I was way far behind when I made that attempt to steal. Oop, go to... Good try, but he passed out of the shot. Misses the first. And the second. Nailed it. Nice job, Teslovich. Oh, go Justice. Ah, nothing that time. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. And we're already in the bonus. Yep. Right, I have to tone down and they're gonna make me sit out. Alright, so let's try this again. Ooh, close one. I thought I lost that one. Go, Justice! Ah! Oh no. Oh. Nice job. Yeah, Greg Monroe with the rebound. Oh, he just got slammed down. So Greg's gonna shoot two. Misses the first. And makes the second. So the lead's cut to five. Oh, nope. Luckily another defender was there. Oh, Randolph still makes it. Right? Oh, thought he was passing it to me. Oh well. 2 points are 2 points all the same. Oh, nice job. Three, two, one. Nah. Gasol with the easy rebound. Ah, I did not think he was going to get that. Ah. Oh, nice job. Oh, go Justice. He tried, but that was an easy score. Oh, it's Mike Gasol. I keep forgetting. Nope. You know, we can't win if you all are gonna keep missing. And we definitely can't win if you guys aren't gonna box out. Go, Justice. That's better. Reaching. Where's the reach? Well, I guess I can't even try to steal now. Unless, of course, they pass it. Go, Justice. Easy three-pointer. Yes, actually. Oops. Kind of what I get there. Leaving him alone like that. Oops. Oof, got the rebound. What the heck? That's not who I wanted to pass to. Because of that, Zach Randolph's on fire. Hard to win when it feels like the other team is making every shot they take. Well, at least drew a blocking foul, so we get a slightly fresh clock as I head off. And it already looks like this game's gonna be a blowout. 56-36 at the half. Try. We don't make any guarantees, and we were right not to make any guarantees. Well, then again, we're only 2.5 minutes into the quarter. Oh, whoops. Where is Mike Conley going? At least I think this is Mike Conley. Whoop. Brogdon, no three that time. Another rebound. Nailed it. Finally got some more points on the board. And I want a foul. I'm clearly calling for an and one, and I'm not going to get it. Another rebound. That's four tonight. What the heck? Whoops. Yeah, we just... Oh, no, I got it back. Good. Oops. I thought for sure he was a bit farther back than that. Luckily, though, they didn't get it. No foul, but still gets the bucket to fall. Oh, I thought I got a foul, but no, it's another timeout. This time against, this time on Memphis. First time in the pros. Oh, come on! Two turnovers, and as punishment, swish. Luckily, we got the rebound. Leads cut to 12. Memphis leading by 12. Finally, the pass to Ennis. Back to Conley.
He feeds it to right. Over in the corner, Conley. From about 19 feet, they get a pass. And it's right.
Still no points. Points that time. Oh, go, go. There we go. I'll take that. Oh, good job. Go, dude. We gotta get out of there too late. And that's a turnover. I should have just taken the shot. That's the third turnover of the night. He's got two shots now. Makes the first. And made the second. And that's what I get once again for going for the steal instead of just playing defense. And as punishment, 3 points once again on the board. Dang, they're right, because we just can't stop them. We don't have an answer for these guys at the 3-point line. Now we're starting to see why Milwaukee was in the lottery. Oops. 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 So that's going to end up being a B on the teammate grade. And I, once again, I'm going to doubt I'm going to play the fourth quarter. Yeah, that's right. We got rolled over. Final score, Memphis 96, Milwaukee 83. These guys just smothered me, and they knew exactly who I was going to pass it to. Not interested. Yeah, now you see why Memphis was, why Milwaukee was in the lottery. Yeah, we just could not perform tonight. Alright, we'll take care of the off days. Actually, it's getting a bit late. I'll probably call it. Guys, I want to thank you all so much for watching today's stream. Have yourself a great rest of the night. Be probably back with more Pokemon tomorrow. So until then, I will see you all next time. Good night, everybody.